Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to export video in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. First of all, we will select the sequence which we want to export. Go to the File menu, Export, and then Media. Or else use a keyboard shortcut, that is Control plus M on Windows, or Command plus M on Mac. You can now see the export window. Here name your file according to your requirement. I have named it Sample. Now, click on Browse and select your preferred location where you want to save your file. In the Preset drop-down menu, select Preset according to your requirement. For now, I'm selecting Match Source Adaptive High Bitrate. In Format, select H.264 Codec for high quality MP4 video and low file size. In the Video, select Render at Maximum Depth and use Maximum Render Quality. After that, just click on Export on the right bottom and your video will start rendering. The time depends on the video resolution, effects used, etc. In the description below, you can find a link to Envato Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. Now, let's see how to export video using an Adobe Media Encoder. Keep in mind that for exporting using a media encoder, versions of both applications should be the same. In my case, I have the 2022 version of Premiere Pro. Then similarly, I need a Media Encoder 2022 for exporting. Now, go to the File menu, then Export, and click on Media. Or else use a keyboard shortcut, that is Control plus M on Windows, or Command plus M on Mac to open the export window. Here you need to name your file. Define location. Select the preset and format. Now at the right bottom, click on Send to Media Encoder. Adobe Media Encoder will be opened. Here you can change the format of the video, add presets, and also define the output name and location. Now at the top right, click on the Play button. Your video will start exporting. Here, rendering time depends on the resolution and effects used in the video. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned how to export video in Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.